6 years into it, and I'm still digging them out. Oh, this was a big one. Pretty heavy. So now it's a standing stone in the Japanese garden until I can find the proper perennials to put in here. These produce junction impatiens will do the job. But those are the Japanese fern, the pine, and the holly. And the other Japanese trees. And the Buddha.